No renovator will give you the names of individuals who will provide a bad reference for work they've done. Here's what Julius Don, a partner with Grant & Don, suggests you do to objectively evaluate your renovator's qualifications.
A customer reference check is not the best way to check your renovator's qualifications. As you can appreciate, a reference check will always be self-serving. They're going to give you the references that reflect the best on them. What's more important is you need to do your due diligence. And by due diligence, I mean properly check their qualifications and their credentials. The simplest and most effective way to check out your renovator as a homeowner is you want to contact your Vetted Business Bureau. They're a wealth of information in terms as to the qualifications of the and reputation of the builder. And another very, very important search is you want to do a writ of execution. A writ of execution will tell you whether there are any claims or judgments against this builder, and that's simply going down to your local courthouse, going to the sheriff's office, and submitting a name and paying a small fee, and they'll give you a writ of execution search result. The financial integrity of the home renovator is integral to the success of your project. If this renovator is not financially stable, it's likely they will not be paying their trades, their sub-trades, and as a result, a construction lien can be registered against your property. Any trade or sub-trade who doesn't get paid has the right to put a lien against your home to ensure that they do get paid, and this ultimately affects your ability to complete the project, it affects your ability to finance your home, and could even result in the forced sale of your home in certain circumstances. Another effective check that you can do on a builder is to check with the Ministry of Labor. They have a user-friendly website, and they will tell you if there's been any safety and health violations by this builder. And as the homeowner, of course, ultimately you're responsible for all safety and health issues concerning your home and its renovation. The credentials you want to look for in your home renovator is that they have the appropriate licensing and that they have the associationships that are reputable. For example, it's key that they have a licensed carpenter as part of their construction team. You also want to be sure that they're a certified member of the Renomark Builders Association. Another important association is the Greater Ottawa Home Builders Association. This is an organization of professional builders and developers in the region who are dedicated towards quality construction.